Dr. Pierce, this one very shocking.
Tracker, can you finish for me?
Sure, go ahead.
Yeah, okay.
I heard that little remark.
Well, good. We won't have to amputate your ears, Henry.
I give you a kiss, but I can't look at my head.
You just get my mask, Kiki.
He's had 10 milligrams of morphine, pressure 80 over 50, and faints.
Give me some more negative blood here, quick. Blood's for me, I'm anemic. Henry, I need your help. Got another IV with a large bore needle. Come on, get over there and help me.
70 over 50.
I hear a funny one. I heard the blood coming. It's like in the movie.
So you'll change the title of the book, that's all. Sometimes you hear the bullet. It's a better title anyway.
60.
It's got the aorta. Give me some retraction and suction.
Father Mulcahy.
I can't get a crusher. I've lost the pulse.
I'm going over the chest. Give me a knife. He said, give me a knife.
Pierce. Go help McIntyre. Come on, move. We're jammed up in here.